musicians from the South that come to St. Louis and on into Chicago. And we was kind of a stop-off place, but we didn't feel the need to move on to the North.
I tell you, I came along with the Island Wolf Muddy Waters, and Muddy Waters the one taught me the real, real, real blues. He told me to keep on doing what I was doing, and I'm intending to do that until the good Lord takes me. When I leave here tonight, they didn't bring a bucket in tomorrow and pick up some blues I left in.
I know that.
That's how bad they're gonna be tonight.
You don't have to sing the blues to have the blues.
Have the blues.
You can wake up in the morning and don't run and go right. You got the blues.
You get up and go out there and try to crank your car. And it don't start, you got the blues.
That's
then
right.
You walk out the store and somebody stole your car, you got the blues. Like water blues, what y'all talking about.
You
when you're playing late at night and you're around the river and you hear that guitar talk and you hear that on the water. That's what you call the water blues.
It's not just the music.
No,
the blues. You have to live the blues. It's a deep down feeling when you sing those blues because right. You've experienced it. It's an experience.
Blues make you feel good.
Yeah.
When you know, it tells you that you're not all alone. You identify yourself with other people with the same problem, as if though it was yours. You know, and you have to feel better just knowing that you're not alone.
It's a story. It tells a story in your life, that part of your life you were in.
I got a problem. I got a problem with my wife. I got a problem, y'all. I got a problem with my wife. Oh, my woman left me, y'all. You know my wife, she left me too.
And there you go. That was nice.
I'm happy to be.